I mean that shit, cause these white folks see us as thugs. I don't care what y'all think. I don't care if you think you a lawyer, if you a man, if you an African American, if you whatever the fuck you think you are. We thugs and niggas to these motherfuckers, you know? And until we own some shit, I'ma call it for like it is. How you gonna be a man and we start? Go ahead. You know? And we every looking walk by 5 different houses ain't a man in either one of them motherfuckers. How we gonna be a man? How we gonna be African American? Man, we out here thugs. We thugs and we niggas until we accept this shit, right? Trust me when I tell you that shit.
Young black males out there in the hot, but I couldn't handle it. I could handle it, but
money
not
gone,
quite
fuck friends. I need a homie that know me when all these motherfucking cops be on me. I got problems, ain't nobody calling back. Now what the fuck is happening with my ballin' cats? Remember me, I'm your homie that was down the brawl, sipping Hennessy, hanging with the clowns and all. We used to do was drink brew, screw, and come anew. We had pictures by the dozens. We fucking cousins, you can throw your middle finger if you feel me, low. A nigga just got paid and we still was broke. It took time, but finally the cash was mine. All of the rewards of a hustler stuck in the grind. Look around, and all I see is snakes and fakes, just like scavengers waiting to take a hustler's pay. And when you stuck, where the fuck is all your friends? They straight busted, you can't be trusted. Fuck them.
Sometimes it's hard to wake up in the morning, mind full of demons. I don't wanna hear them anymore.
Fuck
got me heartbroken, fine. So many babies screaming cause they seeing destruction before they see a human being. So they start smoking weak. We'll never get out there until we learn to pray. Keep our families in shape cause they all broken. Why do ghetto birds die before we learn to fly? Somebody else's child poking guns, smoking weak. Can all make a change, so I'm told. But I haven't seen a change unfold. So I keep hoping, please, if you prefer to breathe. Communities in need of people that will lead. Keep your eyes open.